Hello folks, and welcome to the Great Outdoors RV Company. My name is Octavio, around here they call me Oc. Today we are looking at this 2019 2606WS Rockwood Ultra Lite. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Okay guys, let's go ahead and see how much this coach weighs because it is gonna come in a little bit heavy. So the dry weight on this is 6,240 pounds with a full GVWR of 7,864 pounds, giving you about 1,600 pounds or so of cargo carrying capacity that you can carry on this coach. Okay guys, let's go ahead and start here on the entry door. We have a large grab assist handle with a 3-step up to the coach. You have a screen door option here with a little bug door that slides over. And you also have a pretty nice radius door on a friction hinge. So this is rated about 15, 20 miles an hour. So nobody, you know, this is not slamming shut or slamming open and damaging your fiberglass. Nice little option. If you look up here, we have a 21-foot awning with an LED strip that runs almost the full length of the coach. This is a 29-foot 9-inch coach, so you're under that 30 mark, and you have everything you need inside of it, including a great construction and insulation package, which is a fiberglass vacuum bonded wall with a fully aluminum structured coach. So they'll do the frameless windows on this. It's all solid all around, heated holding tanks, enclosed underbelly. This guy's made for that, more inclement and colder weather. Okay guys, so I had mentioned the dual axles that you have on here. This is on a Torflex suspension system with aluminum rims, nitrogen filled tires. The dual axles give you that capacity for more weight and I say a little bit safer and straighter pull down the road. Barbecue grill, all my Rockwoods are gonna come with the barbecue grill. Right here you have a line for a quick connect. This is plumbed over to your 2 30-pound liquid propane bottles. Located in the front, you can get the adapters. Say you wanted to bring your smoker or something out here, you got the hookups for it. You have a little prep table that this comes with. They'll do it in the metal now, you know, weathering purposes and just more rigidity and a little bit cleaner, you know, easier to clean off. TV bracket, take the TV that you have inside, bring it out here, and you got a specialized bracket that would hook that up. Outside marine grade speakers with an amber light. That's your vent for your stove hood that will show that on the inside. Frameless windows. So your grommet's actually located on the inside. And what happens is the window comes down and protects everything, causing a better seal, you know, insulation and stuff like that. It's all important. So that these hair windows are gonna be something that is a top-notch product for the Rockwood. Wi-Fi Ranger. So on the top of your roof, you have a booster which picks up Wi-Fi signals. I hook that up to my phone and I can actually pick up more of that signal. So streaming, you know, I want to do or read emails, load faster and stuff like that. That's a good product for that. This is your Suburban exhaust. And here we have a 6-gallon water heater. Now this is DSI. I go inside, I turn that on, it starts heating this. When I am hooked up to electric too, because I have both of those options, I can do 16.2 gallons of hot water an hour as a recovery rate. So everybody gets that warm shower. Okay guys, so here we have a pass-through storage, but it's not your normal pass-through storage. This thing is huge. They're doing the Z frame here. So what happens is it actually drops down and gives you that extra foot or so of cargo. So if you look at other products, maybe the competition or something, the door's like this big. I can fit in there and I will fit in there. So if I go like this, you know, I'm in here, lay down, do what I need. I mean, coolers, the whole barbecue, you just take the legs off and you can put that in here. Aluminum structure, guys. So if you take a peek up here, the whole coach is made out of this. This is double welded aluminum. They'll do your dinette like that. They'll do your couches like that. And look, they're doing the underbelly like that.
Okay.
All right, folks, so now that I'm out of there, I got a couple more things to talk about here. I got magnets on my doors. So no more clippies that get weathered, maybe damage the fiberglass over time. It's magnet, guys, it'll last forever. They're doing the slam latches on this too. So you got the double latches with the locks, closes like so, extra thick door, so they don't skimp on it. Usually you just got a piece of Luan or something as a door. No, not this. They'll do the full vacuum bonded on the actual door too. You have stabilizer jacks. So under the coach, you have 4 points of stabilization. You get to your campsite, you level her out, you make sure she's nice and level, and then you put your stabilizer jacks down. That keeps the weight from rocking inside the coach. Say I'm walking around in there, no more swaying, no more moving around. Those stabilizers do their job. Over here on the front, we have a solar panel plug. So that's a GoPro plug, but it is universal. You just got to get the adapters. Goes to a solar panel that you bring out to the sun, point to the sun, maximize that 12 volt system. It's important, guys, for this size coach to have plenty of juice to run those fans, to run those lights without inconvenience you and having it drain out. A couple options we have here in the front are your 230-pound liquid propane bottles. You have a auto changeover regulator that goes between the tanks. You have a front electric tongue jack here with a light. 2 5/16 ball that this trailer takes, just so you know. A battery disconnect, guys. That's important. You have your propane detector in there. You have your antenna booster, digital antenna booster that's in there. It's all draining your battery nice and slow. Hit that battery disconnect, guys, if you're gonna go ahead and store this unit for an extended amount of time. You have a diamond plate lowered, located on the lower half of this front cap. Now, this is where rocks hit. This is where a lot of the damage happens if you're rolling through a lot of gravel and stuff like that. So Rockwood knows that. They'll do the diamond plate. You got this nice front cap here with the automotive grade style window here. And this is tinted. This goes above your bed. Nice spot for viewing your views and stuff like that. If you don't want to view, you got your option of the shades in there. Continuing down this way. Okay, guys, so this is the other side of that pass-through storage that I was inside. We have a wardrobe slide on this. We have a kitchen dinette slide on this, and it just opens up the coach a lot. Rockwood's gonna give you every nook and cranny of storage. So if you look at little storages, it's because they felt that it was available. It's good for chalk blocks, good for coolers, water, stuff like that. It's also accessible from the inside and framed out in that aluminum that we were pointing at. So let's move on the back here. Okay, guys, here we are in the back corner of it. There's a couple of things going on here. I would call this like my docking station area. You have potable water fill. So this is where I would fill it up for my fresh water tank. I also have an antifreeze inlet. I go inside, hit a bypass valve, put this inside a hose of about a gallon or so of antifreeze, and I can winterize my coach without having to go in there, unplug from the pump and stuff like that, risking breaking, risking not doing something right. Black tank flush. I hook a hose to this and I can flush out my black tank. So if you noticed under here, we have our dump valves with a fully enclosed underbelly, heated holding tanks, but that black tank has sprayers inside of it. So when I am dumping and I want to make sure that I don't have any residual waste inside my tank, hook hose up to this, spray that out, flush that out, ensure a non-stinky coach. It's just a good option for you guys. City water connection. This is where I hook up in order to bypass my valve, my pump, and I can use my city pressure for the coach. 50 amp service, because you do have the option for 2 ACs on this. This one only comes with 1. Cable satellite inlet and outside shower, of course. Hot and cold option, which is really good. They even include a little light for you. Moving towards the back here, I have a little spot for my waste hose, so I don't have to put it under underbelly next to my waters and my food and stuff like that. I do have a backup ladder. It's important, guys. Check those seals. Check that roof condition. Make sure everything is nice and in order. That's how your problems start, guys. You let 2 years go by, 3 years go by without going up there, and a little crack turned into a big crack. Now you got water damage. Now you got broken vent lids and stuff like that. No good. LED stoplights, guys. This is important. The whole coach is made out of LED. Good on your battery, extra bright. I mean, there's no going wrong with LEDs. here's your spare tire. It does come with a plastic cover. We prefer it with the plastic cover instead of the wrap. 6 months or so in Colorado and that wrap is done. Backup camera, guys. We offer those in our store. That is a pre-wire, so you do have the option of installing that, and you're gonna have a screen in your dash constantly seeing behind you, constantly making sure that you're not too close to somebody if you have to check those brakes. So let's go inside and check this guy out on the inside, huh? Alrighty, folks, come on inside. Take a look at this 2019 2606WS wardrobe slide. This is in the maple color. We like optioning our floor in the maple, in the wood look, shall I say. Raised panel cabinetry, just an overall good accent coloring. You know, the way the options that they're doing are not overwhelming. Maybe the maple isn't as dark as some of the colors that Rockwood does. Here, you have a couple recliners. Oh, it feels really good. We have the TV right across from us. I have the option of doing massage. I have the option of heat. I have my cup holders here. I also have a couple of accent LED lights that are located on the bottom. I got space for my controllers, space for my adult beverage. I also have little side tables that this comes with. So I can put those tables in, you know, swing them in and out, put my cell phone or something like that on there. And when it's time to recline, they both recline. Now this goes back pretty far. I mean, I can almost pass out nicely right here without having any problems or any issues. Just a good option. Now this it doesn't bump the back. It slides out like as if you were expecting it to be built for this slide. So Rockwood does look for those little details like that. I want to continue over to the entertainment area because it is across the way from the couch. You have a pretty nice Furion TV. Now the thing about Furion is they will do a vibration test for it. They'll do cold climate testing for it. They'll do high temperature test for it. It smart links over to your Furion IRV Technologies stereo system. Furion is a good option for the mobile market. Just remember that, guys. That's why Rockwood picks them. You have a nice big storage back here. It's a little hidden. I guess I could almost make it like a secret holding area for stuff that I don't want people to see, but it's here. It's plenty of it. I can barely reach the back wall. You know, use your imagination, guys, on what you want to hide back there. You have a sound bar. Now they went away from the speakers that they used to do on the ceilings. You do have the speakers in the bedroom. So I have zones, right? I have inside this zone, I have the bedroom zone, and I also have my outside speakers as a zone. DVD, I could do CDs, I could do Bluetooth, so I can hook it up to my phone, do channels, do volume control, all through here. You have a HDMI and a USB charge and an auxiliary in, so the HDMI is good for that PlayStation. That PlayStation, I would probably put it in here, and when I want to use it, just hook it up, and I can play. Plenty of storage, guys. I mean, movies, towels, you could do clothes in there, you can do all kinds of stuff, and they'll do the nice little glass inserts to kind of break it up a little bit from the wood. We like to option the refrigerators with the wood fronts. These are raised panel cabinets, cabinetry on the fronts here, and if you look inside, you got pretty nice space for a freezer and a refrigerator. They'll do the specialized grates here for 2-liter sodas and stuff if you want that option. And it is a gas electric refrigerator. So gas electric means I just need my battery and gas, and this would run. Now I also have the option of hooking up to my 50 amp service, and this would run on electricity. So it does an auto changeover when I put it on auto. Okay, folks, so the cooks of the family, right? Where you're gonna be cooking, how much space you got. You got plenty of counter space. Now they'll add this leaf here for extra counter space, but you also have the cutting boards. This is, I guess, like a rinse tray if you want. You also have the glass top on the stove, which if you fold up like so, it acts as a backsplash. It keeps the back right there nice and clean and everything. Glass is a lot easier to clean off. You have this hood. This is, like I said, vented to the outside, and they're doing a larger microwave also. So you have your oven, 22-inch oven. On top of that, you have a 1.3 cubic foot microwave. So You know, maybe not as large as your residential one, the one you have at home, but definitely larger than our competition, because those little things, you can only probably pop a bag of popcorn if you wanted to. Auto ignite on these, they're adding that option this year that also auto ignites your oven in there. So no more going in there with like one of those larger lighters or something like that. Hit the button, go for it. Stainless steel, 50-50 split on the sink. I like the stainless steel, guys. It's sanitary, it's durable, lasts forever. That sink is not gonna give you problems. Now you do have this high-rise sink faucet here with the extender nozzle and counter space. So back here, I can do blenders, I could do toasters. You got your 110 GFI outlet right here. And storage. Every nook and corner is gonna have storage, guys. I mean, this is deep. This is about a foot and change deep. I could put a bunch of cans, bunch of bread, bunch of chips, just plenty of space for me to do plenty of cooking. Where are you gonna be eating after you cook? This is your dinette, right? This is also a bed option. So, you know, one, two, depending on the sides, on the sizes here, I could probably do like four people comfortably. This table is removable. I could take it outside under that awning, do a little barbecue. But when it's time for bed, I could break this down. I usually like to, I mean, maybe this is not what the manufacturer recommended the way to do it, but I'll break it down like so. Put it on these rungs. It's nice and sturdy, guys, because it is that aluminum structure. Take these two out. And I got a bed. So I'm 5'7", not the tallest of the guys, but I don't think I can reach the bottom of that. You know, you sleep like so, maybe sideways or something like that with the leg hanging down. But I mean, plenty of room. I could probably fit my wife on the side. And you're camping, right? You're not luxury sleeping in a hotel. So this should be good for those couple nights that you're out there hanging out under the stars and enjoying that camping season. All right, folks, this is a front bedroom with a wardrobe slide, queen size bed, Serta, guys. This is not a Sorta mattress, this is a Serta mattress, okay? Just so you know. So high quality stuff, you start off with a good mattress, you know, it is a brand new Coach, and it is high quality Coach. Like I said, Rockwood does good job. Aluminum structure again, guys, aluminum. You got storage down here. You know, they'll try and give you a space for your blankets, then they'll try and give you a space for your socks, for your undies, for hanging space. You got a couple of pocket areas here, along with a full-on wardrobe hanging area on your slide. So just take that into consideration when you're thinking about, where am I going to put the clothes? Where am I going to put all my personal stuff? It all fits in here, guys. They'll try and give you every nook and cranny, like I said, and they'll do it in a nice wood pocket screwed structure that they do. Now, these Coaches are made with top quality care. I have customers that come back and they just talk about how great their Rockwoods are, and they're right. These are going to be amongst the number one sellers in the nation, or in the world, because they are the best in the U.S. So it's good to know that you're taking home something that is top quality. If you notice up here, we have those speakers that I was talking about, that you're controlling from the front stereo system that you have. You have a spot where the second AC is already pre-wired. So, you know, we sell those in our parts store. Contact us so we can get you a quote. But this Coach is ready for two ACs. Now, that single AC that you have is already going to be ducted in here. So you can control these, move them around, close them, force the air in the bathroom, force the air in the bedroom. You got a couple options, so that's good. Last but not least, you have your satellite digital antenna in here, and you also have a 110 GFI outlet with the TV backer. So I can put in a backer here. I could put in a couple screws with a swivel mount on my TV, and you know, enjoy TV from the bedroom. So let's go look at the bathroom. Okay, guys, this is a rear bathroom model, so come on in. We have medicine cabinet, room for your medicine. You have a bigger sink. You know, my hands are in here. I can wash my face without getting water everywhere. I have space for my toothbrush, space for soap. I have a little place for the scrubby brush. I have storage for toiletries. I have storage for towels, storage for you name it. I also have a little window back here, which is, you know, it opens up the room a little bit. It's always nice. It doesn't feel that enclosed when you got a window, of course. You have a max air vent fan here with the max air cover on top. It's good for the rain. Runs off of your battery. Expels 900 cubic feet of air per minute. So it does move air, guys. I can feel a breeze coming in through here when it's on. I have a large walk-in shower over here. Now, it's not the Neo angle. This is a quarter of the bathroom, guys. This is for bigger guys. I've seen 6'2", 6'4 guys in here. We fit. Elbows, everything. I could scrub. I can rinse. I could do what I got. I got the hot and cold. I got little options here for, like, the little travel shampoos or whatever. But it is plenty of room to do what you got to do. This is the triple door. Glass enclosure. Good quality stuff, guys. I mean, let me know what you think in the comments below, but if it were me, I'd love this bathroom. Okay, guys, so what did you think? I wanna hear what your thoughts in the comments below. My name is Octavio, around here they call me Oc. This was the 2019 2606WS. Give us a call, 970-313-4337. You can also email us at sales@thegreatoutdoorsrv.com. Visit our website, check out the other floor plans, www.thegreatoutdoorsrv.com, and I'll see you guys in the next video.